What I love about these guys is how much they're here for their daughters and what they're willing to do for this community.
Really, the core values of the Fathers Club fall into three areas. We want to provide opportunities for dads to socialize and to meet other dads from Jesu. We provide opportunities for service to the school. And probably most importantly, we want to provide opportunities for dads and daughters to share quality time together in those 4 short years together at Jesu.
Oh, whenever we talk about the Fathers Club, we always say that they have a twofold purpose. One is that they provide service to the school in so many different regards. And the second is that they get to spend some very special time with their daughters that otherwise may never happen. But because the school offers these opportunities through the Fathers Club and with their dads, it becomes a very, very special time for them.
Come out, meet with us, talk to us, just pick something you're interested in. I think truly it's one of those things, if you try it, you're gonna wanna do more, you're gonna wanna come to more events, you're gonna wanna be with your daughter. It's just such a special time, and you wouldn't wanna miss it.
Again, there's gotta be 100 guys here at school that I've met through Father's Club by being at one of the events, who I know a little bit about their daughter. I know where they're, you know, where they live. I know what they do. They know what I do, and we see each other, and it makes it more than just a place that the girls go every day, to a community where you know these people and know what's going on, and it's a great way to just be a part of this.
I think one of the most important things is the Father's Club is open for all the dads. So sometimes we have people that ask, is there dues or are there certain requirements? If your daughter goes to Jesu Academy, you're a member of the Father's Club. And so we just want everybody to come and join these activities, and they're a lot of fun. They're really a lot of fun. And we're not in it to raise money. We're in it to build those relationships with our daughters and with other dads and to help out the school.
Everybody, you have a daughter here, you're in Father's Club. It's just a matter of how much you want to get involved.
Like most parents, all we want to do is just spend a little quality time with our girls. And these opportunities come only a few times, so take advantage of it.
We have guys that have signed up to be involved, and we'll send out an email to them to see if they want to work on a particular project.
Join the club, network with the other fathers.
I think the talents range from some that are are carpenters and are, in construction, if we're doing some type of construction job. But for the most part, it's guys that, know which end of the hammer to use, like I do, but don't, they learn as they're going along.
It really provided the opportunity to create friendships. Those friendships, I can see those lasting for years to come.
How can you beat it?